Hi friends, welcome to my channel Gilirics. I hope you will be fine. This time we talk about Sorry by Unlike Pluto, track 5 on the album On Pluto Tapes, Volume 4. This song released on 21st June 2024. Once again, I say welcome back. If you're new viewer or an old viewer, thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like and share my video, link of my website gilirics.com. If you want to read this lyrics, you can see in description. Visit my website gilirics.com. His experiences in all of these genres can be heard in his most recent releases. Utilizing real instruments, his own vocals and classic songwriting techniques. From playing multiple major festivals to releasing timeless originals, 2017 has been quite a year for Unlike Pluto. One can only imagine what he has toured. Arvind Arbshahi, known by his stage name Unlike Pluto, is an American singer, songwriter, music producer, and former DJ. He is mainly known for his song Everything Black, released under the record label Monstrack in 2017, which he produced with Philadelphia-based vocalist and DJ Mike Tyler. He is also known for his Pluto Tapes series of albums, a project he started on 30 May 2018, where he challenged himself to release one song per week, experimenting with different genres and developing his style. Besides the Pluto Tapes, he also has a side project called By Mona with stage actors the singer Jonah Jones and other. Side project of his is Like Saturn, where he produced relaxing and emotional loop instrumentalists. Arbshahi attended Georgia State University and Emory University in Georgia, graduating in 2013. During his time at Emory, he enjoyed producing multiple styles of EDM, such as dubstep, house, trap, etc., and eventually independently released his first ever studio album We Are Feltonians on March 12, 2013. If you want to read this lyric, you can see in description. Visit my website gilirics.com. I hope you will enjoy this video. If you really like this video or subscribe my channel, have a nice time. Goodbye.